Hey folks, Trucker Flip here. My crew is sleeping, lazy bums. It's really early in the morning here. I'll show you real quick. Let's see. It's still dark out. Very dark! My crew said, heck no, we're not getting up. But I'm currently at a customer right now. Not at a truck stop, and yeah, I stink a little, you know. So there's truck stop pretty far away, and I'm not gonna be a truckie. So I went on YouTube one day, got some tips from my fellow truckers. I got a shower in my truck! Yay! So I'm gonna show you how my makeshift shower. From the ideas I got from my fellow truckers. So, let me take this phone real quick here out of my cameraman. Now, you're wondering, how do I have a nice warm shower? Well, I got my stove and my tea kettle. Heat the water up, use my good old funnel, and I'll show you how I do it. Rabbit, quit complaining about me stinking. I'm going to get a shower. Here's my shower bag, which is hanging from my top bunk. So, what I do, funnel, hot water. I have about 2 gallons or 7.5 liters of water. That's all I need. I know some people are gonna say, I need more. This thing holds 4 gallons. 3 times 4 is 12. 15 liters. I'm just trying to do the math in my head. Totally no more to be thinking. Yes, I'm cranky. I'll put the hot water in. Voila! Now, probably wondering, give it a shake, watch it jiggle, see it wiggle, over the water up, yay! Okay, enough for the funny joke shit. Oh, sorry. Boop, 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 boop. Now, probably wondering, how do I keep the water? I'm going all over the truck. Shower rods. This whole setup probably cost me, including the bag, these, 2 shower curtains, and a tub. How about $50? I guarantee you, I got my money's worth because you know what? All winter long, I was in Minnesota, Minneapolis, Minnesota, and there was many mornings. It was minus 15 out. Yes. Minus 15 Fahrenheit at 6 a.m. Or as many times because I sleep with my customers. Or after a nice hot summer day of doing LTL, which is less than a truckload, when you make multiple stops. And at the end of the day, you're woo, and you feel like, you want to get the grunge off of you. Well, and it's raining, or if it's raining outside, because sometimes I'll take my shower bag and ask for another show. I'll show you how to do that. Hang outside my truck, and I sit in the parking lot in my swimming suit, and I dip to the swing and shower and clean. But ask for another show. So, right here, I take my shower rods. Okay, 1, 2, 3 rods. Is he 3 humps? So I go to 4th one and I just loop them on. All but 3 again at the other end. I'll show you why in a little bit. Put my tube on the ground. between my two cabinets like that. One's curtain down. And then I repeat step number two, same as step number one. Okay, I know I'm not funny. And again, three off again, and I...
Malfunction. Mayday, 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 malfunction. Give it a twist. Now this is why I have three rings. Straight to their one. Hook it over to this one. And then they overlap.
This is how I keep the water in.
So,
okay, do over here. Three. Lap. Perfect. Yay. Get the curtains tucked into the tub so the water drains into the tub. Yay! And then I move a close over, stick to the shower knob inside. Over. And then, because this is a G-rated show, I gotta get inside and get undressed. But first, some music, please. Yay! Climb in like so. Bye-bye, folks.
See the storm set in your eyes. See the thorn twist in your side. I'll wait for you. Sleight of hand and twist of fate. On a bed she makes me wait. And I wait. Without you. Through the storm we reach the shore.
That's cold. Oh, hot water now.
All but I want more. And I'm waiting for you.
Nothing real and nothing left. how I take a shower inside of a truck. And yes, I do wear my shower cap when I take a shower. Don't want my hair to go. Ah!
Coach, G-rated show.
Well, folks, hope you enjoyed me my singing. I know I'm a fabulous singer.
Yeah, who am I kidding, right? Take a sock in it, right, folks? It's okay. You can say that. Hey.
If you can't subscribe, appreciate it. For all the funny videos that I'm going to be making in the future, for all you folks who have subscribed, thank you. Thank you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. You're so fabulous. Thank you. I hope I make you folks laugh, smile. Hope you're saying, hey, folks, tell your friends, look at this crazy nut job here. Wearing a shower cap. Yeah. Yeah. Wearing a shower cap and all. Act like a crazy fool.
Hard to find a good damn towel. A good darn towel. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
And, share these videos. And everybody else, for all you comment if you want, please. Good, bad, I don't care. Feedback, please. I'm always looking for ideas. Be a goofball. Make you laugh. Make you smile. So, folks, peace out. Bunny, get up!